Person rescued from van fire at Sheepshead Bay, Brooklyn, Bedford Avenue and Belt Pkwy. Firefighters advise the person has been rescued from the car and appears to be uninjured. Police advise the vehicle is no longer on fire. Firefighters report heavy traffic in the area. Police have provided an updated address. The address reported for this incident has changed to Bedford Avenue and Belt Pkwy. Police, EMS, and firefighters are en route.